How would you define fake news?
Saying something wrong to people on purpose.
Promote their own ideas, even though maybe they're not true.
Basically, the idea of fake news is something that is manufactured, that is manifestly untrue. It's not inaccurate information. It's not that somebody made a mistake. It is somebody that is actually making and manufacturing and disseminating something that is fundamentally not true.
Have you ever fallen for a fake news story?
Så jeg ved det ikke. Hvis jeg har, så i hvert fald så har jeg ikke opdaget det.
Once I didn't know that the site was really fake news, well, I decided to search, to make research to see if it was true.
Fake news, or what we would call fake news, is something that's not new at all. It goes back hundreds, if not even thousands of years. It can be propaganda, information that's not true. It's also something that's very, very easy to disseminate. It's easy for anybody to make it. It's easy for anybody to put it online.
I'm just going to show you an example of a news story.
Yep.
This one was shared on Facebook almost 13,000 times.
This is a fake story, or
it could be true.
Jeg vil også godt kunne tro på det, tænker jeg, hvis jeg så.
This is something they know that a lot of people will get outraged about, so it's an easy way to get people to share.
Så gør det jo bare, at der bliver endnu mere racisme, fordi folk jo så hisser sig op.
What are the remedies for fake news? How can we counter them?
Everyone just has to be critical about what they read and think about if there's a reason that this is being shared.
You have to find the original source.
To see more sources, more information.
You can't have a police that checks everything.
There need to be some regulation, but on social media it's hard.
I think there is a responsibility of every citizen and every person to think about the source of the news, who might be trying to influence us. So it's really incumbent upon individuals, governments, everybody to really think about this, because the consequences of it can be actually very, very serious. The United Nations is very concerned about the ability of untruthful information to be spread and to the public, both from an information point of view, from a human rights point of view. On the 3rd of May, which is World Press Freedom Day, the United Nations will take this issue up at UN headquarters in New York.